Hey, it's Music Therapy Laz here at Amoeba Records in Hollywood. That's right, man. We're in Hollywood. We're going to be getting together with Amanda Peters very soon. But we have a little time here to check out some stuff. I'm going to get this because I'm a lover of the Blondie. Right. Cool Blondie shirt. And I'm going to see if there's some cool vinyls to check out while I'm here. But yeah, I thought I'd give you guys a little look at Amoeba Records and Tapes here on Hollywood Boulevard here in California. That's right, man. A shit ton of t-shirts. Yeah. A lot of stuff like that. Posters for your bedroom. Yeah. Old Star Wars. Check that out, man. Yeah, they got manga, they got all kinds of crazy stuff in here. Yeah, Goodfellas, Queen, that's cool. Check that out. Cry Baby. AC/DC. UFOs. Anyway, check this place out, man. Lots and lots of t-shirts and other kinds of cool stuff. Somebody knocked something over. Yeah. Kurt Cobain candle. Saint Cobain. See if they got Saint Van Halen there. No Saint Van Halen. Not yet. We're gonna see if we can find that. That'd be cool, right? This is the kind of place where you could find that kind of stuff. No Brooks. The incomplete works of Mel Brooks. Carl Reiner and Mel Brooks. I'm sure they're incomplete. Oh, okay, here we go. Monty Python. Eddie Murphy. Monty Python. Oh my god. Anyway, ridiculously cool stuff. Karate Kid for $100. Life Force, that's a weird movie. I remember that. Vampires from Space. From in the 80s. Oh, those 45s up there. Johnny Beane, you could be selling those records, man. Look at these things. They're going for 20, 40, 50, 60, 100 bucks or more. But it's cool that you're giving them away. And we got everything from movies, DVDs, Stripes. That was a good movie. If you haven't seen Stripes yet, you haven't lived. Watch it. My favorite part is the part with the pancake flippers, the spatula part. It's my favorite part. Yeah, oh, the vinyls are coming. Check this place out. It's a smorgasbord of rock and roll and all kinds of other music. So mostly all CDs in this section. Mugs. See what kind of mugs they have. Still have not seen the Eddie Van Halen, Saint Van Halen yet. Funko Pops, we're in the DJ section. Tupac and whatnot, Ice Cube cup, there you go. Prince, Purple Rain, you got the Purple Rain drops coming down. Right on. All kinds of cool stuff. Very, very cool stuff. Pick up in window 5. Check this out. Buttons. You know what movie that's from? The Shining. Like scented things for your car. We got rock vinyl. Okay, here we go. You got rock vinyl is coming up. Metallica. All right, we got from A to Z. We got the anti-flag, not the black flag, but the anti-flag. Zappa, so here's Z. ZZ Top. Zane, Zebra, Zodiac, Mind Rap, Rob Zombie. Yeah, man. ZZ Top Illuminator. Not Illuminator. Oh, Afterburner. That's a good one. Not bad. What is that? $8.99. I don't have that one. Rough Boy, that's a great song. A Rough Boy, yeah. Let's check this out. I'm gonna check it out. I'd like to take a look at the vinyl. See what kind of condition it's in. No scratches. Yeah, looks pretty good. I think I'll buy that for 10 bucks. All day long. There we go. I could do that one-handed. Look at that. It's amazing. So that's a keeper. El Hombres. Or El Loco. What's this? Oh, there's El Hombres. Yeah. The Tres Hombres. ZZ Top. Chips and glasses. The best of. Raw. Alright. Billy Gibbons. File under ZZ Top, please. Does that say $1.99 or $19.99? Alright, we're moving sidewalks. Yeah, I think I'll take this one, though. For sure. Bad Religion. What else we got here? Punk. New Arrivals. I like punk. Punk rock. Anyway, I'll show you guys around. I'll do my record searching here later, because this is going to be a little too boring for you all, right? What happened to that guy? Anyway, let's go check out the rest of this place. This place is huge. Got hip-hop, Bowie. So that movie, I didn't get a chance to see that in the theaters. I really wanted to see that in the theaters. Nobody wanted to go with me. I should have just gone alone. So I think this is all CDs. Yeah, this is all CDs down here. Right? Look at that. So we're going to skip that section, but we can look at what's here. Who's that? Vinyl figurine of who? Is that one of the Beatles? I guess. I don't know. Can't tell. Is that a person called V? I don't know anything about that. I don't know everything. Madonna. Queen, the drummer. Roger Taylor. I should get that, right? Because I have, what's his name? Yeah, I have that one right there. Ready. All right, let's get this. How much could it be? 12 bucks, that's cool. Let's get that. See, they gotta have an Eddie Van Halen one, man. They got Michael Jackson, Saint Jackson. Green Day. Come on, I'm looking for Eddie Van Halen, man. I want the Eddie Van Halen one. Skeletor. Not. So these are all CDs down here. So we're just gonna see if we can find the candle. It's a hard to find candle. Misfits, little figurines of the Misfits. Some good punk rock shit. If you like punk rock. These are t-shirts or posters. Look at that. Remember these? We had these in the 70s, man. These, like, in the 60s, it was a thing. The velvet posters. Get your own little Exorcist doll. Here's some. Let's see. Good lucky. No. 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 the right one. Nope. Nope. They got Chucky. Alright, let's keep looking. Godzilla one. Yeah, like a little Godzilla figurine, that's kind of cool. Yeah, no luck so far. X-Men. Oh, I'm in the back area. Oh, I'm not supposed to be there. But Altered States, I remember that movie. Just ask somebody. Right? Can I ask that guy? He probably won't know. I'm gonna say he doesn't know. So Octopus Ears, my buddy Brent, is hanging out somewhere in the store. And we're gonna meet up with Amanda Peters for lunch.
Shandor, you can come through the bike counter. Shandor.
Mandor. Oswald Cobblepot. Who the hell is that? David Bowie Monopoly. That's new to me. Jack Armored. Whitney Houston. Podcaster. I don't know what that is. NASA, I'm into NASA. Shikadai. Chocho. Trinity. Anyway. Striking out on the, let me grab this because it's gonna fall out of my hand. Fuck. The Who. I know where that's at. Alright, I'm gonna keep looking. There's some records here. We got Barry Manilow. Clearance. Should we look through the clearance? Oh, Space 1999. I remember that crazy show, man. I used to love that show. The moon actually is sentient because of some crazy shit. You know what? I'm gonna buy this just because it's just such great memories for me. And the girls always wore these like tight clothes. Not that one. Anyway, I'm buying that too because it's crazy cool. What else can I get? What else can I get that's cool? Wow, can't believe I found that. 1999. The soundtrack to the show. I don't know if I'm gonna find anything in here. I just found something that was unbelievable. Horse lips. What? Bobby V. I have no idea who is Bobby V. And I know who that is, but I'm not buying that album. Yeah. I love going through records at the record store. None of this is like organized at all. I don't even know if that record's gonna be good, but I still want it just because of the cover. For $2, I'm taking it. Alright, let's see what else we find here. Sorry. Helen Schneider with the kick. Dog Night. Just gonna flip through and see if I get lucky again. Wawani. There's a hotel in Yosemite called there's a hotel called the Wahani, I think. Nothing exciting. I think I hit pay dirt with that one. What's that? Bump. Yeah, nothing exciting here, but I think I hit pay dirt with the 1999. Oops. Okay, let me get this together. Space 1999. Yeah, I'm taking that. Alright, and this Funko Pop. And my remote control and my paddle game. Sorry about the jostling, but I'm one-handed man here. Oh, this hit my elbow. Oh, they got books. Let's see what kind of books they have. Look, Madonna, practically naked. She had that Marilyn Monroe kind of thing going on. We got daggers. We got more of these saints, saintly people. Lots of cool posters. Look at that one of our man Cobain, Master of the Puppets. The Buzzcocks. The Kennedys. Alright, we're gonna leave from here. I haven't gotten a call from Amanda yet, so I think we got a little bit of time before we meet up with her. Who's that? She don't know the Van Halens. That's so funny. She definitely does. What's a Van Halen? So classic. She's smart. I like that. Oh, Christmas music. Oh, metal Christmas. Alright, here we go. Should we buy a metal Christmas album? And I'll play it for you guys. Ronnie James Dio, Dave Grohl. The Headbangers Ball. It's kind of expensive though. I don't know. I don't think it's worth it. Nah. I'm gonna say pass. Have a Jewish Christmas. Dreidel, dreidel, dreidel. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Jingle Bell Fun from Gee Whiz. Navidad con la Chilindrina.
Amoeba.
Oh. Ghosts of Christmas Past remake. That sounds weird. Songs for the Season. Rock and Christmas. Anyway, for that kind of music, I just put on the old YouTube and hit the Rock and Christmas thing. I'm having no luck finding the one that I really want. Shiva. Well, see, V is part of this band, obviously. I thought it was one of the Beatles. You can't tell with those Funko Pops, really. They all look the same.
That must be them right there.
BTS. Yeah, I don't know who BTS is. Is it Beats or Bits?
Files.
I'm auto registering. Are you guys an information desk?
Yeah.
Do you guys have any of those like Saint candles with Van Halen on it, with Eddie Van Halen on it? I've seen it before, but I see everything else but that guy. Get it! Alright, thanks. They don't have it, but they should, see? They know. They know they should. Alright, so I'm gonna call it, you guys. But I'm gonna look through some more of these rock vinyls here. I've got a couple in my hands, and then we'll meet up with Amanda and see you guys later. MusicTherapyLaz and Amoeba Records in Hollywood, California, out.